Oh, hi everyone. I'm Matrix Lee, and fooling around with another pulse motor here. Not quite ready to go, but doing some crazy things with it. Today I want to focus on, the gate. I'm going to put the gate through another trial today. I've added the third coil that's not hooked up yet, but it is capable of being in series. There's no magnet in there. And let's see if I can get this bad boy to run for us today. That's what I wanted to show you. See if I can get that probe on it. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, she's putting out about 24, 25, 27 volts every now and then, pops 30. Amperage is high as well.